Hello. Hope everybody's having a good day today. I completely forgot to open up my chat, so give me a second on this one. Hope everybody's having a decent day. Ba 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 ba. Alrighty, hopefully that is good. Alright, so I did have make a list of things I wanted to make. I wanted to make the elemental quiver, which are okay, I already made it. And for the rampart, I have the Asgardian Aegis. I just need the rampart of deities. Frigid Bulwark. I think I have enough Divine Geodes. Need the Paladin Shield of the Rigid? Yes, I do. Frozen Turtle Shell, Call Over Liam. Frozen Turtle Shell, I'm presuming I need the. Yeah, okay, just need the Frozen Turtle Shell then. So fucked off slow. Oh, it's the Elysian Guard, okay. Alright, I need Frozen Turtle Shell. Did I remember to add Chalamity to the title? Yes, I did. Alrighty. What bunch do I have set for the Alright, I gotta change controls here. Okay, the Aegis thing's gotta fucking stop. Elysian Guard will be... N. If I forget, it's N. I'm gonna stay in about here. I think this generic area would be good. Make sure my thing went off on Discord, right? Yeah. Oh! The Discord notice did go off? Okay, thanks, Rose. And also, thank you, Mystery Crow, for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to be Becoming a Bonfire, buddy. What brings you here? Also, Crow, and if you're inexperienced with chat control Terraria, exclamation chat lamity, and you'll get some commands. There we go. Son of a bitch, give it. Alrighty. Frostberry might be good. Come on, give me a turtle shell. Thank you. Maybe over here might be better, over on the right. Hope there was an ice tortoise. Fuck. Actually, I'm gonna try to check something quickly. Oh, it's using Auric Tesla armor, though. Might as well keep it, then. Let me check something quickly. Okay, it's not. It is ice tortoise then. Cool. Wait, was Armored Digger a boss? Radon's remote. Material mayhem. Not consumable. Okay. Did I already ask how people are doing today? If not, I hope people are doing well today. I got a perforator plushie, nice. Faster. Immunity to petrification. Nice. Cryo coat? Yeah. Maybe I should go to a more pure spot. That way the chance of you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. Come on, just give me a fucking thing. Boy. I think my best bet, excuse me, is just to sit here. Or not. Fuck. Hey, Skye, how's it going? Slightly boring day today, just grinding for resources. I am Big Brian Program. What do you mean, Big Brian? Like, what did you do? Made a generic event creator for OVTK. Is OVTK the thing you use for your like Twitch chat and like the Burp Space integration? So not to bend over backwards to test things. Nice. Well, I'm glad it's working for you. What kind of things are you going to be testing in the future with it? Gamering. How's it going, General? Fucking just give me a frozen shell. Holy shit. Thank you for that, Joey. So just to reconfirm, make sure subs and donos work correctly, to be honest. Well, at least it's something that you can play with. Just as a reconfirm, you moved in with Turnip, correct? They almost work, but obviously I hate it when one drops, of course. I know sometimes you're meticulous about your programming, but better safer than sorry, you know. My lawyers have advised me not to speak on that situation. Alright. Is Spug your lawyer? I can see that happening. Just you're about to say something and Spug coming out of the nowhere smacking you on the back of the head and saying no. How hard is it to fucking get me a shell? Sometimes the itch of the back of the head is too good. Are you streaming today or no? Sorry, just had to check something, guys. And again. I'm not even in the fucking ice again. Damn it. Fuck. Not a joinable game. I see. Welp, I would have just died, Poggers. Yeah, I wanted to reserve that, especially after I was getting frustrated with Devourer of Gods. If I get frustrated with Yauron, I might do it again. If not, I'll just open it up for the adult Eidolon Worm. Open it for the Eye of Cthulhu? I mean, maybe? Besh is having a peaceful K-fight squeak. Final part of me just coming through with my destruction beam. Yeah. Well, it's not my fault they're hostile. Prosperity, that'll be useful. Final desktop app is dying, I'm very sad. Twitch desktop app. Like the one on the web browser? Yeah, I've been noticing it's very fucky as of late. Of course Amazon doesn't fucking care. As per usual. I got the fucking banner, but no. I don't think you ever explained to me why don't you do Flux networking stuff? Because I've already wired it completely up, and that way I understand what's going where. A lemon salad to GitHub Orion. Interesting. The Twitch desktop app, you know, the thing they accept. Except me use it so there are no play the plug on it. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, it sucks for pulling the plug on it. It's a lot more efficient than going through like Chrome or something. I guess less heavy on the RAM. One thing, Cheeto, I do want to set up is the viaducts. I think that'd be hilarious. Viaducts. Desktop to use the desktop app because one Overwolf, but Curse Forge and two I have emote extensions on browser. Oh yeah, that's another thing. Twitch browser and Twitch mobile don't support like BT TV and whatnot. Which is trash because on OBS it supports it easily. I don't switch actively because of the app. Now I'll only be turning into streams I actively watch and chat in. I'm a little bit confused. So, were you able to watch multiple streams with the Twitch app? I personally haven't used it, so I don't know the extent of it. Originally got Twitch because of modded Minecraft. Really? I lurk 99% of the time. Yeah, no, that's understandable. Twitch app helps me lurk better.
I see. Okay.
Sorry that I said that to you on. I apologize. Wait, wrong chat. Because Switch owned Curse Forge for a period of time. Oh, right. That's why they had the, like, the Curse Forge emotes. Or the Curse emotes or whatever the fuck. Still no fucking shell. I think Moist Noga needs clinical help if he keeps playing TOS or League. He's still at it. I thought he would have fucking quit by now. I saw him raging at the people who were in the VC. Gumbo, how's it going? Did I miss something? That Barbie photo shoot game is lit. Barbie photo shoot game? This is the first I've heard anything like that. It was that a gumbo? So sometimes I question everybody in chat. What mother taught them, you know? Give me a fucking shell, holy crap. Let me double check something. Fuck, I don't have shields. Moist played it after rage quitting Town of Salem. On what? Is it like a Flash game? Roblox game? Can I send the link? It's a browser game. I mean, sure, I guess. Can you send it to me on Discord? Oh, and okay, Cheeto's dead in chat. Keep forgetting that the roulette is a thing until, like, I witness somebody die in chat. The link was deleted, all part of the plan. Thanks, Cheeto. I appreciate it. Got a score of only 20-25. In what? Oh, in the Barbie game? I'm gonna check something quickly. It froze? No, it's not frozen. It's just, it freezes if I click off the game to look at something. Oh, I'm in Barbie's. Oh, okay. I swear, if that's the next like hot ticket like game, I'm gonna punch myself in the forehead. Fuck, that scared me. Six, five, seven, five? Wow. Finally, when we get Barbie's fast flying shoot onto the top 5 Twitch games. I need to see what this is. This I will see. Oh, hold on. Okay. Yeah, that's basically it. I'll just fly into Amazon HQ and explode myself. Taskmaster, never expected to be one to watch that. Then again, it's not surprising. This YouTube is just weird with its algorithm again. I've actually been really, really enjoying it. It's a mix of like British humor, which I kind of enjoy, and like slapstick comedy, which I also enjoy. All with like an air of kind of puzzles to it, because I fucking love puzzles. British humor. Thank you. But honestly, I've been really enjoying it. That and I just finished Community this morning. I like the majority of characters in Community except one. But that was really enjoyable. Fingers are cold because I keep putting my chocolate in the freezer. Then stop complaining, I guess, forehead. Never, okay. What the fuck was that? Wow, I fly up really quickly. Right here's a good spot, I think. Hey Kingsley, how's it going? Give me the buzzer check. Oh, fuck. Moving, okay. I'm not moving, I'm teleporting. Yeah, thank you for the frozen. Thank you for the clown. Oh, I'm sorry. I meant thank you for the Gumbo Wallace. Teleporting does not count, no. Because I'm not actually moving. I'm stationary, but... I actually really fucking want that. Where is he? He's up there, okay. And he does not have what I want. Fuck. Alright. Trying my hardest not to like fall. Closer and closer. This is actually an interesting way of teleporting or getting around. I think my time should be up soon. Mm-hmm. Alright, I do believe it's up now. Still fucking essences of Elium. No, Greg, that's here basically every stream that could mod, neither of the mods could be here. General? Okay, but seriously though, if you were given the chance to be mod Gumbo, would you abuse its power? Like, serious talk. Oh, I got summoner weapon proficiency. The frigid bulwark's the only thing I need. The internet just stopped working when you asked the question. I heard you though. Okie doke. Oh no, in all honesty, I thought you were giving it actually some serious thought. When I get something cool, I feel the need to use it, and with mod, I would probably just shitpost a bit for the first stream, then go back to normal. Okay. I was just always genuinely curious if you'd actually just take it seriously or just completely blow the stream up. I'd be on a fine line. And I guess that's why people are hesitant to ever mod you. Do anything to hurt the streamer chat or the streamer. If you ask Scale, all I did for the stream he gave me mod was just blacklist random words. Okay, that is pretty good though. Enjoy the chaos. Gumbo enjoys the chaos, but isn't an awful mod. Okie doke. I'm just curious. As the community grows, I'm always considering what ways we can improve it, including like additional mods. But I don't think I'm that big of a streamer to need additional mods just yet. For some reason my internet only wants to make the stream load. I don't think it's people's internet at this point, I think it's just Twitch. Gumbo got that buffer bloat. No other sites won't load? Ah, I see, okay. Wow, that was an impressive Medusa kill. I could Google it, but Google won't load. It's when your router gets too bogged down by tossing large chunks of data around like a video. But so traffic. Okay. Just putting things for gumbo. Turn the nerds say internet goes slow. I just got jump scared by my music and decided to look nice. Which song was it? So it's the ghost song Techno shoved elsewhere Griftwood? Oh, okay. In the Banger Music channel? That shit is pretty good. Let's stay here. Spreads my entire existence is held together by threads where my mentality is, it fixed itself so I don't need to do anything. I would heavily suggest getting help if that's your mentality. Just because mental health is one of those things that can't be fixed by itself. At least from my experience. I'm fine. Gumbo, please. Kind of tempted just to give up on this. That way I can just work on actually getting like decent weapons. Giving up poggers. What a weird thing to pog at. Quitters are great. The only thing that's great about quitting is when you're quitting addictions. If we didn't have quitters, then anime wouldn't exist. Care to explain on that one? I'm confused and a little bit concerned about your logic there. Basically, if Japan didn't surrender after being microwaved twice, then we wouldn't have anime. No, I think anime would still exist. I always think in time things would exist, like whether fantastical or not, had we had time been dealt with, you know? So like, oh, I haven't had a bot like that in a bit. Say remove the space. Yeah, it's like one of the classic ones. Classic bots, I mean. Oh boy, I thought there would be a little bit more happening today with what preparations and shit, but... stupid things don't want to fucking spawn. Thank you. Boys, thank you so much for the raid. How'd the game go? Last I saw you were raging at some people being in VC. Oh, and Sever, thank you so much for the sub.
Really almost a year. Oh.
Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that. How's everybody doing today? So did you get banned yet, Moist, on Town of Salem after the guy banned you for, or the guy reported you for claiming you cheated? Fine, I'll stream. It's all right. I've been trying to grind out this one item that doesn't fucking spawn unless it's like a specific enemy, but. Fuck Town of Salem. Man, the BMG devs sure love you, don't they? Fuck. Probably have less guilty reports than Diana. Maybe. I think I've only been reported outwardly once, I think that said. I don't remember how many times I've been reported. Oh, General bought one. Oh, fuck. What are you looking for? I'm looking for the, frozen shell. It only drops from, the fuck are they called? Ow. Maybe we should fucking stop freezing me. A Zerg potion or what? I mean, if I knew how to make a fucking Zerg potion, maybe. Let's see how to make one. Potions. Grab a bottle of water. Which apparently I don't have. I can't do that. I guess we need sand. How's it spelled? Well, the thing I need, the enemy I need is called a frost tortoise. So maybe that might be better. Is this not water not deep enough? Ice tortoise, not frost tortoise. Purified gel, water bottle, and either 10 blood orbs or 4 blooded gel demonic bone ash. Do I have demonic bone ash? Moss it. craft mats. I think demonic bone ash is the one thing I don't have. Fuck. Oh, thank you for that. Alright, purified gel, I think, is it craft mats? Purified gel. There it is. Oh, thank you for that. Nope. Sadly not. I still find it funny how the post-DOG fishing rod is called the Devourer of Cods. I need this. So it's purified gel. Oh, fuck. Oh, I just saw it. Hell yeah, frozen turtle shell. DOD when? What's DOD? Fucking control C, control V. Or if you're on Twitch chat, you can press up on a keyboard. Fuck. All right. DOJ when? I'm really hesitant to ask. Also have perforated plushie. Where is the other ones? Alright, what else do I need? I'll do your dad if you say it should be DODN, yeah. 5 core of Ilium. Core of Ilium. I don't remember how to do core of Ilium. I know it's ectoplasm and I think. There we go. There's the frigid bulwark. I'm gonna put this deific amulet. Did I just accidentally put the thing in my... Yes, it did. Oops. This debates Department of Justice. Oh. Yeah, out of nowhere, yeah, I just get like fucking tossed to the ground by like a SWAT team.
Do IRS one.
Also, how's it going, Si? Alright, now that I have those two, crafting. 5 Galactica Singularities, 10 Divine Geodes. Ascendant Spirit Essence. I need one more Galactica Singularity, 10 Divine Geodes. 4 Ascended Spirit Essence. Final isn't a big enough streamer to do a Hololive collab yet. I don't even know if I would tag team with Hololive. I don't watch enough of them. Vortex Frag, Stardust Frag. And I'm missing one fucking Divine Geode. Oh. Do I really have to fucking do this boss again? Rune of Costs? No. What do I use again? Profane Core, that's it. Let's see if I can actually do this. Fucking health potions, shit. Yeah, I didn't even make a fucking dent in it. Will it be this final fire? Who was in Salem? No idea. Also, nice try, Noggin, but you spelled divine wrong. It's D-I-V. Traitors. Divinge Geode. Oh, thank you for the Divine Geode. Alright, so I don't need to do that fucking boss anymore. At least not for the time being. Alright, that's that. Now I just need to do Lunatic Cultist. That one is easy enough. Also, I need Profane Bullets. It is Ashes. Unholy Essence. Failed word back to grammar school. Thank you, General, for the hydrate. Ah, delicious. Holy fire bullet is exploding bullet. which I need to go to the desert. Should be enough. Alright, and I need the demolitionist. Whoever the fuck that they are. Maybe there's too many people around the base. There's only one thing to do. Come on, come down and kill me. Oh. All right. So I killed three people doing that. Oh my goodness, he's killing a DOG. Yep. Final Fire Dragon 6400. Is that the final boss? No, that was the Devourer of Gods. The final boss currently is Supreme Calamitous, which is still. Oops. Like I'm up to here. I still got to defeat some of these previous ones. But my next biggest one is Yaron. Then the Exomex, which are apparently fucking crazy. I'm waiting for the next boss after Supreme Calamitous. Yeah, I think Yharim is gonna be a fucking disastrously hard boss. Salem! Wow! All right, now we need the demolitionist. Unless I have some somewhere. Also forgot to say, how's it going, Fire Dragon? Oh, I do have Bloodstone. Oh, that's good to know. Wait, what do I need to make a Reaper Tooth necklace? That's another thing I want to look at. Tired always? Well, I hope eventually I'll get this much needed rest. And two more Reaper teeth, Sand Shark Tooth Necklace, Luminel Tenebrae Depth Cells. Crab, and thank you for the bowl of soups, Fix. How's it going? actually keep the Reaper teeth here. And I do need Galactica Singularities now, so. So I'm late. I went out for dinner? No, no worries on that. What'd you have? Gumbo science. Become an educational YouTube and join the Smart People Mafia. Problem is with educational YouTubers are just extremely boring in my opinion. Like, I'm always of the opinion that I learn the best when I actually interact with things. Those persons, we straight up diss the people that discovered shit, yeah. Made Kepler a running joke, same with Mercury's retrograde. The good news is I can leech off the computer labs on my internet and my laptop, which is really great. Nice. That's one down. Alright, gotta head home. We spent hours having sleep watching smart people shit on YouTube. I mean, remember, boats are float. Before going back to Ken, my top two sources of Ken was YouTube videos of Minecraft. Why am I so slow? Oh, now I see what. Fucking okay. It wasn't even in the educational edition. Greg. I want a drug update to... Oh, okay. The Bioneers, I mean literature, dissected a fly. Without destroying the fly? I feel like with human precision, like, that's just unable to happen. You know what I mean? And that's Vortex down. Oh. I accidentally just clicked my, the bottom toolbar. Dragged it up. Done. Save. Here's my response to your guys' catch. Salem. Scamage. No, what I want to see is an animated emote of Sked doing a flip, and it's Skim Acrobatics. Pretty sure Skye is older than me. I think he's older than me, maybe? Thank you. You're 24? Oh, you're younger than I am. Because I'm 25. Oh, I didn't realize how low my health was. Whoops. Why are we on the same generation with the shit? No, I'm generation Y, I thought. Don't say you're old. I don't want to be old. Just say millennial, you bastard. I thought millennial was between X and Y. My dad went fully gray at 28, I'm doomed. Sucks to age. This shit no millennials are just why? Okay. Fuck if I know. People say that, like, generational shit is all different ages, so... Who the fuck am I to know? Time to make a fuck ton of Galactica Singularities, because that's all they're useful now. Bald and Kaka has me uncomfy. Aren't you unshaved? Or sorry, aren't you shaved? Oh. Well then. Just had a fucking crash error come up. Did I break up with the frogs? I have no idea, actually. But now I'm remembering about some podcasts I listened to in the first... And the first conversation was about tying a shoelace around your nuts in a full milk jug. Wasn't that to do with some sort of... I want to say some sort of monk thing to, like, tie rocks. Now that I have Galactica Singularities, I think I can make it. Check, 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 check. Ascended Spirit Essence. Fuck. Universe splitter, holy shit. That is for increasing your piss capacity. Why is that's not a thing I wanted to think about today? Piss capacity. Phantoplasm. I can't fly from 40 yards away with my... Oh, that reminds me of the challenge pissing from that one, like, spoof commercial. Big Bill Hell's Cars. Challenge pissing. If you can piss 6 feet straight up and not get wet... Yeah, search up Big Bill Hell's Cars. I don't remember the contents that well, so just be warned just in case. Search up challenge pissing. Yeah, sir. Search up combat urinary. Honestly, just avoid using the word, yeah. I need that. Cloudless, how's it going? Wait, is this your first time here? Yes, it is. Welcome, Cloudless. How's it going? Also, Gumbo, I'd really appreciate it if you didn't describe my my chat as hell. Heck, maybe, but not hell. I want this place to be at least comforting to newcomers, you know? No worries, Gumbo, no worries. I know you meet in jest, so it's all good. Welcome to the Pisco. Okay. You know what? I'll give you that one. Promise we're civilized. Yeah, I'll give you that too, as much as possible. I need Ascended Spirit Essence. Wait, I was only able to make two. Oh, do not. Oh, I need more fucking nightmare fuel. How the hell do I make one of those? Am I need to get my eyes or everything says balls to me? You say as I accidentally collide with Kaka. Actually, this is where I need to go. And you don't have what I need. Ew, you like boys? Disgusting! Nah, that's... You do you for your preferences. Also, why is the solar nebula fragments in here? Actually, I need that. I will refrain from making comments. I don't remember what I wanted to do. Oh, right. Useless. 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 Oh, never mind. Here we go. I need some God. Have I ever told you guys the joke about how to make holy water? Well, oh yeah, okay. So you guys have, okay, joke ruined. You could add some soap. No dying? I can't abide to that? Tune in my religious. Okay. Oh, I hate this game. I need more Phantoplasm. This old priest guy giving this dumb 13-year-old wine in the middle of a church. Unfortunately, that's just how things go. Oh, I just got a good stack of Phantoplasm for that one. Tomorrow I get to work on Final Puppet 64. Nice! I cannot wait to see how it looks. You better saw some pictures. I'm surprised they wouldn't even let me do the ritual. I don't remember what it's for. I'm just surprised to do the ritual I don't remember what it was for when people just assumed I was the Antichrist because I always spat out the cardboard bread thing. Gumball out here committing so many different heresies. Also, why am I not surprised that this Gumball that's a fucking heretic? Maybe it's different chili, but your body of Christ tastes nothing like man, it just tastes like cardboard. Yeah, we just used, like, soft croutons, basically. We're up here in Canada, at least. And grape drink. I didn't think that was a spawn site, now they do now. Yeah. It's sad to think that, like, I love my grandparents dearly. They've always been good to me, but I feel bad that I basically, I'm to put it simply, universalist agnostic. They're basically Christian to the bone. I always just feel bad because, like, I don't know what to tell them, you know? Alright. Now I should have enough, I think. There we go. Rampart of deities. Fuck. My family is just like vaguely Christian. I think they're Catholic, but they don't go to mass. My mom's the same way. She's a devout Christian, but like she doesn't go to church, or hasn't been in a while. Medicine. Awesome possum. I got my rampart. I got my Elysian tracers. What are the Elysian tracers going to now? Celestial tracers. I need Drew's wings and orc bar. Psychotic amulet goes into Auric Tesla. Royal Helm. Okay, I mean, sure. Sniper scope, I'm not touching that. Alright, now to... There's one thing I do want to get. It's Ultima. Girl raised Catholic, but I have no idea why my mom isn't even Catholic. My mom raised me up in church, and for a good reason, I feel. To give myself, like, a better worldview on religions and whatnot, and to understand that, like, to know the difference between a religion and a cult. And for that, I thank her for that. I need weapons. Wait, the storm is one of the ones I need. I don't even have to go defeat that boss, I think. Alright, Astral. Alright, the storm. I need a pulse bow. Astral bow. Which I need astral bars. Do I have astral bars? I do not. Man, I love Jesus. Some people are into a man with a beard. Grandparents, if you're ever watching this, I'm so sorry. Have I not defeated Astrum Deus? I need what, a Titan Heart, is it? Holy Jesus jar. No. No. And the Lord said, Jesus was in everyone. Wait, I have a video. Post in the Discord. I'll watch it afterwards. Astral Ore after defeating. Astrum Deus. Astrum Deus is. Or Star Core in the inventory at night. I can't make a Star Core. Okay. I need astral infection shit. Posted in memes, thanks. All right, time to defeat another boss. It's like the let's beat it together. I swear if this boss splits into four, I might be a little bit fucked. Oh. Oh, it just gave me a bunch of fragments. The Seal of the Stars has been broken. You can now mine astral ore. Hell yeah. Shout out to Final for keeping up with RPS. Just barely. Why is everything in Evil Boss Room full of fence? I don't know. In this game, like... I don't know. I think that should be enough. Oh, I got boss lore too. Let me just get rid of these. Get rid of this. Get rid of the astral solution. This, that. Astrum Deus, god of the stars and the largest vessel for the astral infection. Though struck down from its place among the stars, its remnants have gathered strength, aiming to take its rightful place in the cosmos once more. Astral Infection, this twisted dreamscape surrounded by unnatural pillars under a dark and hazy sky. Natural law has been upturned. What will you make of it? I love semen. You heard it here, guy, folks. Straight from Moist Noggin's fingertips, I guess. Astral Bulwark. Okay. What does the Astral Bulwark do? Where's the guide? What are you guys' opinion on nuts? I think they're okay. I like salted pistachios and peanuts mainly. Astral Arcanum. Alright, you know what, I'm not reading that. I don't think it's... I skimmed it, didn't say anything of pertaining ranged damage or ranged abilities. Alright. That's that. Some astral bars, and now I can make astral bow. That's what I want. I got that. Astral bow, the storm. I need the pulse bow and the laser rifle. Skia consumes bird meth. What are those chocolate nuts? They're either almonds or cashews. Wasn't even on screen. And I got the laser rifle. Nice. Hazelnuts? Okay. You know, I'll keep the astral bars. Keep Meow Thrower. Alright, now I just need the pulse bow. Do I have one? My dad used to sell toasted hazelnuts. I think you'd said that before. And your mom once broke a tooth eating one. How roasted were they? Like shit, dude. Oh fuck, are you kidding me? Let's see if I can scumfuck this, but I need the traveling merchants. Oh, no, I've told you he sold sausages. Oh, okay. Is your dad like a chef or something? Sussig. Should I meant the hazelnut thing, so I don't think I mentioned it? Oh, okay. Can anyone tell me how much, a pulse bow costs? A pulse bow. P-U-L-S-E. Don't tell Scott, but I keep uploading colors to MK just to post images to fill up the drive. Scott, unread that. Yeah, just reach into your eyeballs and pull out the images. You know what, I can check. What was the command? It is... Ba-ba-ba. 450,000. Okay. I'm honestly surprised I haven't been fucking slapped at the DMCA for that one. Exodium cluster and what else? Dark Sun Fragment. Cosmolite. Is this the right one? Dark Sun 8, okay. I hate to ask this, but can someone get me a pulse bow? It's quite a bit, unfortunately. I think my distro unlocked the shut the fuck up feature, so that's great. Nice. How to unlock the shut the fuck up feature IRL. Gun. Oh no. Let's see, everything else. The Storm, Astral Bow, Laser Rifle. Oh, I need to get rid of Stardust. Oh, thank you, Ska. Now we can make an overpowered bow. Apparently. Ultima. Cast a continuous stream of plasma bolts. Over time, the bolts are replaced with powerful lasers. Bolts power up into solid beams as you continue shooting. 90% chance not to consume ammo. Does extra damage to enemies at point blank range. I wonder how big this thing is compared to me. Holy shit. Look at that, that's so cool! Can't wait to get rid of that fucking ambergris. Alright. I should put Alluvion to the side. No, that's Monsoon. Never mind. Very colorful. Alright. Put that here. I think the only thing I want to get now is the Reaper Tooth Necklace, but in order to get a Reaper Tooth, I need to actually defeat the Poltergast. Not looking forward to that one. Oh wait, no, I have to... I need Blood Flare arrows, I think it was called. Bloodstone? Blood Flare? Blood Fire. So I need Bloodstone, Blood Orb, Phantoplasm. Fuck. I have blood stone. I need blood orb. Phantoplasm. Well, I can make a couple. I have unlagged my keyboard. Brain is still molten though. How'd you unlag your keyboard? Blood fire. 79 damage. Holy shit. Okay, so now apparently this does a stupid amount of damage. So it's 335 at 69% critical chance. And 79. So that's 335, 79, 4. 414 for base damage standing still. I have a stream open. There's a huge delay between input and display. Interesting. Where is it? Unreal Ultima. Oh shit. I am borking. So close, steam. Oh, okay. Steam, water, ice, piss. Why are we back to piss? At this point, I'm just gonna say you're fetishists. Not judging you. You do what you want to do, whatever gets your rocks off, but. Alright, let's see if we can actually do this. Let's see how much damage we do. Fuck! I was so close to defeating it too. Hello, I don't know, maybe what? How's it going? Really just interested in furries recently. Just a bunch of really talented people that get shit on for no reason. Really fucking tired, so good night, folks. Alright, take care, Sphix. Also, am I dropping a shit ton of frames, or is it just my phone? Oh, it's just my phone. Okay. And thank you for shouting out for, Ske. I'm gonna make more arrows. I should make like an archery. I should make archery potions. Do I have lenses? I do. Awesome. Alright, that'll do. What if you wanted to lurk, but Sphix said shout out schematics? Sphix is not always got him. Can VIPs show people out? No. Or at least I don't think so. Before things get hellish. The souls release stir the acidic storms. The abyssal spirits have been disturbed. Oh my goodness gracious. Good gravy. Poltergeist. Oh, hold on. Poltergeist, a creature born of hatred and anger, formed by countless human souls with all their energy entirely devoted to consuming others. It seems a waste to have had such a potential source of power ravage mindlessly through these empty halls. I'll make your chat fun, Comic Sans. It's either a threat or a reward depending on your opinion of Comic Sans. Nice. I'm running out of space. Why is my device lagging slightly? Definitely not looking for open source Comic Sans like Fonsties as a chat reward. Oh, there was one that you can use the one that's relative to Terraria. I forget what it's called, though. Ruinous Soul, a shard of the distant past. Definitely keeping Demon's Flame, because I believe that's not material. Oh well. I want to keep it anyways. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna put this instead of the... I can always get... Beer be hungry? Okie doke. Alright, now that I have Ultima, some Bloodfire arrows, I need Reaper Teeth. Do I have water potions? No, but I have endurance that I should probably. What do I want? I want Reaper Teeth. Okay, so how do I summon the Sand Shark? Where is a Sandstorm's core in the desert? 5 Hallowed, 3 Forbidden Fragments, 10 Ectoplasm. How the fuck do I get forbidden fragments? Dropped by sand elementals during a sandstorm. Oh, fuck off. Alright, how do I... What makes me fucking invisible? Oh, the psychotic amulet, okay. Alright, what do I do? I think I just hop into the waters. Why did that have so much health? Ancient Omega Blue Helmets? Okay. fucking deep do I need to go for this? Oh, that was a massive fucking mistake. What? I need to see these Reapers. Reaper Sharks. Third and fourth layers of the Abyss. All right, I need to scratch my back. All right. So it says third and fourth. So I'm assuming this is the third. All right, how do I resist the depth crushing? I'm just saying, streaming. Your dreams fast from the abyss, with each layer playing more severe breath loss. Players with zero breaths. Whatever. Crush depth debuff is commonly inflicted by enemies in the abyss. Abyssal diving suit. Oh, there's so much to this. Son of a bitch, ow. Fuck, I need a lot for this thing. Abyssal diving gear, anechoic plate, iron boots, mollusk husk. I even have the arctic diving gear. Can I give myself that? There we go. That avoids a lot of headache, at least for that. Alright, sorry, in order to make the abyssal, it's depth charm, depth cells, and luminel. Depth charm is found in Shadow Chest in the Abyss, so I should probably have it. Yep, Depth Charm, Luminel, and Depth Cells. Alright, that's that. Hope everybody's still having fun. We're just trying to figure out ways to get deeper into the thing. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh. Oh, that. I'm gonna have fucking nightmares of that. It's Squid Game. Alright, so I'm gonna need to pop a cadence when I'm in there then, too. Rain will start sometime after this use. If used while it's raining, the rain will stop sometime afterwards. Use a reduced amount of time, the rain lingers for 2 1-minutes. Or this will cause the rain to turn violent for that time. Okay. So basically, I found a Cosmolite, but. Deep sea creatures are fucking terrifying, especially squids and shit. Yeah. Don't get moist in here, he'd probably shit himself. He's not good with deep dark water. Fucking almost just shit myself. Holy hell. Oh fuck. I just want some fucking Reaper teeth. fuck. And I saw there was a Reaper Shark there too. Fuck. I think I'm only gonna go in like one more time before I call it quits for the day. Some nerd in the viewer list has an NFT PFP, I assume it's a bot or something. Probably. Gumbo, can you do me a favor? Can you... Oh. Fucker, I see you. Can you apply a Hunter Potion? Hunter. Okay, so I reached the very bottom. I think I found where Terminus is. Fortunately, that's nowhere near what I wanted. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it quits here then. Let's find somebody to raid. Good stream? Thanks, Gumbo. I appreciate that. Even though I don't know half the time if you're serious or not. Oh, we have quite the selection. We have Avery Alexandria, V-Turnup, Ouija Board, Avery Connors, Minehot, and Bathwater. Oh, fuck. I pick number three. Okie dokie. Foof. All right. I hope everybody has a good rest of their day or night, depending on where you are. We actually made half decent. Well, I say half decent, but most of the time was spent in the frickin' ice biome. But yeah. Avery is sick right now, so give my bud some love. Risk of Piss. Okay. Actually, is that what he's playing right now? He's playing Risk of Rain. I guess that's what we're doing. All right, here's the emote. If you don't have that emote, feel free to use whatever. And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day or night, what have you. Oh, YouTube and Discord. Have some sauce. I think tomorrow is Dunkachi Day. Wind Waker with Dunkachi Day, I mean. But take care, everyone. Sauce. All right, take care.